Hi, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to make a rosebud painting for beginners. If you are a new viewer, please consider subscribing and click bell icon to get my notifications. Here I have taken white and pink color and I have taken a flat brush. In this flat brush, in one corner take a pink color and another corner take If you do like this, the color will blend with each other. Load your brush with these two colors. We are going to make a leaf. For that I have taken yellow and olive green, same like make a line. Load your brush with these two colors. Press your brush. Now we are going to draw a stem. For that, load your brush with these two colors, and the yellow will be in the top and the green should be in the bottom, and make a line like this. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye.